2000.
Okay,
this is the
I wanted, I wanted us to sing out. I wanted us to sing out on the first day of Christmas.
Remember on Millionaire?
On the
Have Yourself.
No, not that song. The second one is fine.
Well, I'm gonna sing it.
Okay, this is an interesting comment. Concerning the election. It says, expect more contested results, more trial lawyers involved in contesting ballot designs before and after elections, more of an I'll win at any cost mentality, as well as a decrease in honor and graciousness. Thanks a lot, Mr. Vice President.
Lori, no bodily punishment.
I think that was like the cap off of the Clinton years. Is a
okay,
boom
now this
for the
is
trial
interesting.
Lawyers.
Hasta la vista, El Toro. With regard to the long simmering battle over building a commercial airport at El Toro, Orange County residents finished the year in essentially the same legal place as they began the year, with the airport still on the drawing board.
Why? I hate how that would really wreck everything.
Why the heck does President Clinton have a crown on his head?
He's a king!
No!
No, and then it shows you falling down in a never
ending
bill. Chelsea, shatter.
No! Now you're all like,
no!
Number four, the Clinton recession. President-elect George W. Bush got into trouble for pointing out what has been obvious for at least 6 months. The economy is slowing rapidly. Culprits include higher interest rates, the threat, until December, of anti-business Gore administration, and a flurry of wild new regulations
Lori,
signed into law by outgoing President Clinton. Whatever the cause, the cure is the same as always. Stable money, tax cuts, and fewer regulatory ropes around the necks of business and consumers. We can only hope for such wisdom from government. Number five, Mexican Freedom Dance.
Hey, listen there. Mom, Lori was sitting around going like this. Mom.
That was another big...
Number six, vouchers expelled. Number seven, tribalist resurgence in the Middle East.
As if Israel's a tribe. It's one tribe.
The year ended with a strong indication that the Clinton administration has learned exactly nothing from its failures and blunders in the Middle East this past year. In search of a legacy, Clinton pressured Israel Prime Minister Barak and Palestinian leader Arafat to come to Camp David in July. There he tried to force...
What you said, would you like some meat with that? I think we have a pork in the back you can serve up to, or a pig.
Dancing on the net.
Oh, great. I'd love to see that.
One article you mentioned was the Mexican presidential election. That was a major upset.
And eroding sanctions.
And what?
Despite Secretary of State designate Colin Powell's bluster about tightening economic sanctions on Iraqi leader Saddam Hussein, many nations are openly defying sanctions in Iraq.
I was listening to Bible Answer Man, and this woman called in and she said, is it all right to dance privately
Ashley,
with
get your pajamas
husband?
On, right now.
Privately?
With my husband? And I said, well... I mean, if it's private and you keep it clean.
What?
Do you not believe me?
So are there going to be rules about how to have sex? Okay, you must stand, no movement. I mean, please, it's like, that's so personal.
Jeez, I wouldn't even ask.
I think another.
But I think she more wanted to dance for her husband.
That happened this year was you got your job at Starbucks.
Yep. And ended her job at Logos.
She finished working at Logos.
And got your job at Logos.
Working at Starbucks, and I think it was quite a step up.
Mom, next year Lindsay will be driving.
No, but she won't be driving.
Her mom said.
Lindsay?
She said she's very scared though.
Don't talk about it.
I love it.
I just don't like it when people talk about food in the lounge.
Sorry. Did you have your coffee in the microwave?
Mine.
No, it was mine.
Okay. I took it out right there.
Fox says he believes more in markets and economic freedom than in central direction and guidance as the best way to beat poverty through economic growth. Several of his economic advisors are staunch free marketeers. One, a disciple of Milton Friedman, liberalization and progress are possible. Whether Vincent Fox will be able to achieve the kinds of reforms he says he wants is questionable. But if he makes even modest progress, he could make Mexico in 10 or 15 years the land of opportunity, a place where gringos move to escape the labyrinth regulatory state in Washington.
And hopefully Bush will work towards reducing regulations in our
ironically,
country.
Ironically, the Washington people voted for
Gore. Like it's a mental disturbance.
Like you're screwed up if you go to jail. Let's do resolutions.
Yeah.
Let's do a revolution.
You want to start?
No, I don't want to start.
We're going to do New Year's resolutions.
Okay.
Resolutions.
Mom, what's a New Year's resolution?
Don't ask
what
you
want to do to prove yourself in the coming year.
I can do that.
Okay. And three, four. Okay, what is your resolution you have?
What is a resolution?
Where you say, okay, this,
something
I'm going
to
stop
doing.
Something
you want to make better about yourself in
yes.
the next year.
I am going to stop sucking my thumb.
You already did.
I'm going to stop laughing in ballet or class.
Good
Yay.
Job.
Good one.
Lori.
Lori, do you have one?
No, Lori, just stay where you are. I've focused in on you.
I just want to be better.
In
and
what way, though?
Specific. Yeah.
On
everything. Don't send it home.
No.
You have to tell
like
me.
Try no more laughing.
Okay.
At
no more giggling in class.
Good.
And you have to really work. It's not just something you say so you can have attention.
I know. I love
you. Okay, I'll stand right there. Okay, make sure that you've got me in the picture.
Come on.
Okay, I'll make sure.
Don't touch the camera now.
Okay.
To have more self-control. Thank you.
Now, Tacia.
You know, it's not a good
You know, this
idea.
Is great. This doesn't show very many people at all.
I've got you, though.
It shows the bowl of fruit. That would describe me in one word.
Here we go. Tacia, Ashley, get out of the way. This is not your resolution.
Okay,
my resolution is that I'd like to be able to do a double pirouette on both sides, not just my right, and fix whatever's wrong with my head. And, to keep improving on my terms in dance.
Me too. Better in... Whoa.
Tiana? Yeah.
Me too. That would be better in dance. Okay.
Now it's just on my puff. Go to someone else. Is there any way to zoom out so you get, like, the whole picture so we're not zooming
yeah,
in on one person's head?
There you go. That's better. You want to do it? You want me to? One more time?
Come on, everybody has to have a resolution.
My resolution is to be...
No, I'm not. You always do that.
Kinder and gentler.
See, now she's coming over to you.
And, better organized and more productive.
All right.
If you were any more productive,
oh, Cicada, you'd be a machine.
Hey, don't knock that glass over.
She's a cat. She doesn't knock it.
All right, Father.
We're just looking at Katie walk over to this table.
Yeah, but...
glasses. Okay, one resolution I have is to say things with fewer words so that it's easier to understand. And,
start now.
I'm going
to
work on...
It's easier to understand his complicated...
Yeah. I'll be a better listener. That's it.
All right. Ashley, come in and say goodbye, my little new year. Okay, bye-bye. No, we don't have time to wait.
On the toilet, Tiana.
We still don't have time to wait. See you, Boku, old year.
We're down here on Laguna Beach. It's the day after New Year's. We thought we'd come down here to see the sunset. See whatever else we see here. Say, here's someone on the beach. Say, isn't that Gwyneth Paltrow? Oh, and that's Michelle Pfeiffer. We're definitely seeing a lot of scenic personalities here today. Isn't that Alvin the Chipmunk? Nope, that's Glory Rose. Sea Otter.
I'm about to take off my shoes.
Okay.
It's so Curious George.
Curious.
and one of the Dalmatians.
Watch out, those waves can swallow you.
Ashley the lamb.
Look it, isn't it pretty? Oh, videotape it.
Ooh. We come here to see this beautiful sunset today. Watch your eyes. We're going to try to see the famous green spot. Ashley and Tiana. That's something we will do. We will definitely watch for that green dot.
Watch
for the green dot. Actually, we won't see it because the sun is setting behind the island. Too bad about that island. Soon we're going to see all the changes in the night sky that come from the setting of the sun. The waves are absolutely beautiful today.
Yeah.
those are some beautiful waves. It's
red.
Oh, get your hand out of the way. Your hand is all over it. We are using a lens on the camera to see whether it makes any difference. With or without? What do you think? With or without? What do you think?
Without, for sure.
There she goes. She's like a little sandpiper. Naturally, the family has decided to get a little artsy. We're looking at all the art here in the gallery. We brought the sea otter with us. She's been at the beach a little too long.
Wait, let me see if you can talk. I'll do take out mine. Take out mine recording here. It's a beautiful night. Yet also beach night if you're going to Laguna. The beach is gorgeous and the waves are perfect for surfing. The only thing wrong with it is that it's very, 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 very cold. And it's very noisy. Not that. Everyone is rustling about. Oh, I forgot my slippers. And let's mention it's gorgeous. Remember, KCalmine News is the only report station that gives you the true and loyal answer.
Catch up with everybody, Ashley.
Oh no.
could last year, but not now. Okay, what do they have for kids? Cold. You can see some palm trees in the distance. It's just gorgeous. Back to me.
You need to close my eyes.
Mommy, okay. You already saw the beautiful palm trees. But this is just gorgeous. We are so fortunate to have a restaurant like this. Well, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays and a very, very good New Year.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hi, Dave. David.
Hi, amigos. Dishes.
He was saying that as a kid, his mom always made fish soup.
Honey, cheese. Amigos.
Yeah. We're here getting a little bit of culture. We had a wonderful time.
The woman in the hat behind all the flowers.
She goes stumbling into the bar, waltzing in from
the floor.
So David, have you had a good time? Good.
Yeah.
Katie's gotten herself out on a limb. And the girls are getting some gardening done.
Oh gosh, Dad!
He always gets the butt shots of you. Like at the cabin.
Hello.
Hello.
Look at my nice muddy hands. Can we just go run a movie tonight?
We might.
That's no.
I know.
When he goes, we might, he's just saying that on video camera to sound pleasant.
Just to sound pleasantly amused. Good job, sweetie.
Thank you.
Katie has finally reached the top. It started off looking for a... She started off looking for a bird, a crow that was sitting up there. Now, I think she's gotten herself into a little bit of a pickle. Because it's a lot further down than it seemed when she started. It's a lot bigger tree than she is cat. Sarah's a little concerned about Katie. I told her she shouldn't have gone up there. Hey, come on. Get the camera off of me. Can't you see I'm concerned about Katie? Hey, you want to take me for a walk? Huh? So what all have we planted here, bird? Primroses and... impatiens. What other things have we planted here, Berg?
Viola lavender.
Viola lavender. Definitely no marigolds.
Go!
The little lamb. Don't you think Katie's about the best climber you've ever seen?
Oh my gosh, she's way better than when she was a two-year-old. Well, she is a two-year-old.
She is a two-year-old.
Now, how am I gonna get down? I got my board, you know. Hello? Honor me more.
There's David, but he needs to stay in. Lori's been sick.
Hey, you! Tell my news reporting here. And... my baby! Don't just stand
there. She'll find her way down. If we leave her alone, she'll make her way down.
Find the police.
She may never do this again.
Mark, I keep... poor cat, she is so scared.
Ashley's trying to hold the tree so that it's stable for Katie. Not that she's a tree hugger or anything. She's just trying to look out for her cat.
I'm a tree hugger, so don't say that. It's like, okay. Not a good thing to be.
I know. Every time I mention about how people should plant more trees or whatever at my school, everybody's always calling me a tree hugger. Good.
So what are you planting there, little bird?
I don't know, but they look good. I'm not good at names.
You've got your yellow gloves on.
A rose by any other name is still a rose.
Don't worry. I'll get you.
KCAL 9.
As Tiana says, I'm trying to be seductive yet country in my baggy beige pants and galoshes.
Yeah, I suppose you're trying to be.
Anyhow.
Anyway, back down here on the farm.
Back down here on the farm, we're here planting roses. And soon we'll be pushing up daisies.
Move out of the way.
Oh, I'll do this.
You got the whole family out here, except for Katie's up here in the tree. This is starting to turn into the drama.
No, I can save her.
Now David thinks he can help.
Are you frozen?
Yeah.
Well then you better get another one. Should I take it out of its little box? Hi Daddy.
Hi David. Everybody's getting in on the act.
Daddy?
What, David?
I think I need nails. That's how I look at
them. Yeah. Tasha's planting the chamomile, which is good. And she likes tea. I just stepped into the hoe. Here's the cilantro. You see, that's what we're putting the Greek oregano to. Well, Ashley is doing such a good job. Yes, you are, Miss Ashley.
Something that I was very fond of instead of playing. Especially when I was a little kid. I used to want to be an Israelite slave to the Egyptians.
Just so that you could work?
Yes.
That's right. Well, I'd rather be an Israelite than Egyptian, too. Okay, do it. Oh, David's working too. Yeah, he's trying to fix the table. It's the day before we take Tasha down to San Diego, and she's going to take her trip to Italy.
What? Tasha? A sister, big Tasha?
No, David, we aren't supposed to look.
Oh. Also, Sherry and Lee and Ryan or Tyler are coming down, so we want to make sure the house is spick and span for their arrival.
Yeah, no cleaner than that, they can come and say, "Yay, you cleaned it."
Tasha, how was Italy?
It was fun, of course, and I could go into millions of hours of detail, but
but then
I'll
again.
Spare the camera. Yes.
Okay, Mark, how do I pull this back, because it's awfully close up.
Watch out, people. There we go. Look through the viewfinder.
Okay.
Look through the viewfinder. Am I reducing in size?
No, you're just getting more blurs. Oh, there we go.
All
there.
Right.
Okay.
You go back to the...
Let's see if we can get everybody in the picture at one time. How about I stand in the corner and everybody go stand over by the bar? Just casually.
Just casually, nonchalantly. Like nothing's even... recording this.
Now, so what did everybody do today?
Swam.
Swimming.
Took pictures.
Slept.
slept.
Taught?
We slept
showered.
Until 4:15.
Good.
I'm glad you guys slept, Jen.
Because we were up until 3 in the morning last night.
I only got 2 hours of sleep last night because I couldn't get back to sleep last night.
Shame on you. You're going to bed early.
Well.
Yep, you are.
I'm a basket case anyway, but I'm just so glad that we're here together and it's Easter and we had a good, I had a good class at Sunday school today.
Got yours.
Yeah, so did I.
And
I was
Ashley went to church and David, and we forgot to listen to the Bible study tonight. But
it's past?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Well, it's in the middle of it
now. We could get the tape.
What is this?
We can get the tape.
What is this?
That is a little sugar bird.
Oh, that's disgusting. Throw it away. Nobody
it's
should
so
eat
cute.
Those things. Yeah, I know.
Oh,
yeah,
so
the kids are in there watching, we could see past the workout equipment.
With
they're
Walter
watching
Matthew.
With Walter Matthau, Dennis the Menace. That's Lori, Ashley,
say
and David.
He is the handsomest man in America.
I don't know. How could you say that? Well, only because he's not alive anymore.
We make up these lies about Tom Cruise and Brad Pitt. Look at that cute little face.
I could care less about Tom Cruise and Brad Pitt.
Look at that cute little
face. Gotta have a little more
face.
Character than
yeah.
that.
Look at Walter Matthau.
I think Cary Grant was probably one of the
Cary Grant
best
was pretty
in that line.
Incredible.
Our school
but
was like anti-Grant.
My favorite was James Stewart.
Yeah.
Jimmy
the
Stewart?
Best.
Jimmy Stewart?
Most attractive man.
And Jimmy Dean, right?
Because.
James Dean.
James Dean was okay.
I knew him on a personal level.
You did, really?
Of course.
She met him in a bar in Italy.
Mm-hmm.
I think James Dean had sort of that Brad Pitt look, but.
James
Dean was supposed to be like. Sad, like carrying the burdens of the world. And Brad Pitt's like Mr. Sunshine.
Well, what about Jennifer Aniston?
Is it Aniston
what
or
about
Aniston?
Her? Aniston.
Yeah.
Where'd
oh,
you get
is
that?
It Aniston. Aniston. Okay.
She looks so. Her she's got the Jewishest nose.
Now, don't say anything that sounds judgmental.
Or racist.
Yeah.
I think she's pretty. I think she's a pretty nice.
She does.
She
I
looks
think happen to be Jewish.
She looks like
but...
Barbara Streisand, but a lot thinner. Barbara Streisand's one of the ugliest people I've ever
I
seen.
I think Jennifer Aniston is in a much different class from Barbara Streisand.
Anyway, back to Sarah.
Sarah,
back
what a good job you're doing cleaning the floor.
Look at this, Mom. This is what we're eating tonight.
Oh, that smells so
roasted
good.
Roasted lamb. Now, when I smell this is what reminds me the most of Italy. They had lots of lamb in Italy.
Really?
Did I do good? Did I do
yes,
good?
Yes, it smells like Italian.
And what's boiling in that pot over there that I smell?
Artichokes.
It's artichokes.
Are they almost done?
They're
boy,
done.
They're fragrant.
Mmm.
They smell so good. We don't want to overcook them. Of course, we don't want to undercook them, that's for sure.
They're worst undercooked.
They are worst
They're
undercooked.
They're like eating shoe
leather. Yeah, let's not think about that anymore.
Right.
Tiana, if you want chocolate, just dip into the chocolate bag. Forget about the eggs.
No. I'm just looking.
Ask Tasha some questions about Italy.
Okay, this is the interview. I sit and there should be a gray room. Okay, ask
okay well, I think we'll put this off until a little later.
Okay.
Because I don't think anybody's enjoying this right now. But I'm glad we caught everybody on film. And we'll get back to it when there's more interesting
when the
things.
Moment's right and after the wine has been flowed.
Do we push the red button? Red button?
Yeah, red button.
Here we are on Mother's Day. This is Tasha, Ashley, there's Mom, Lori, Tiana, and there's David. Happy Mother's Day!
Thank you, Dad. How are you?
Very happy. I love you,
Lori. What do you think about this restaurant?
Hi,
Lori. Hi, David.
I
suppose Tiana doesn't have any.
I said yes.
Well, I didn't hear you. Hello, Miss Ashley.
Hi.
What do you have to say about Mother's Day?
Well, it's been really great. We just went to church, and we're having the Mother's Day brunch at Mir Peretti.
That is a Mason detail.
No, nobody says it's just you.
And when is your birthday?
Let me cut this up.
Day after tomorrow.
Applause for Ashley.
Well, I put that table out. I want to
Hi,
see
Dad.
It.
Hi, Lori.
Hi, boy.
Hi. Well, I have...
What?
Well, I am...
Don't do that, Lori.
I have to say goodbye because we all have to eat. Ashley, don't. Ashley. So, goodbye.
All the girls have had their chance to apply makeup.
Her mom wants her to go to our dance.
It's so right. Close.
Look at out of here, idiot.
Bye.
Okay,
Ashley. KKL 9 reporting.
Ashley, what is this? Oh, man, Oh no, my genitals are getting all mixed up. Get out of here,
Hey, Kel, I'm reporting here live with cheesecake and Caesar salad. And we're just enjoying ourselves thoroughly. We're about to go ring up the credit card and have fun. And today's just full of surprises, so stay tuned.
Mom thought she'd take Ashley in to just look at a couple of cats. Would you like to look at some kitties, Ashley? Just look.
Look.
Thank you. makes me more, I think.
What's that, Miss Ashley?
A little tiny kitty.
What about the little kitty, Miss Ashley?
I want to keep her.
You do? Really?
Yeah, really.
Then you may have her, Miss Ashley.
It's your birthday present. We've been trying to keep it a secret all week.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. I came here yesterday and bought her collar.
And such a perfect collar.
Now, the thing is, Ashley, there are two of them. The other one is in the back. We only bought one. But this one is the one that's more shy and more scared. And if you would like to go see the other one and see if it likes you or whatever, then we could go see the other one.
Like a vice versa. Like, she's really wild, but I'm really calm. New kitty cat!
Yes, that's right, Ashley.
Oh. Hi, Ashley. It's Ashley's birthday. It's May 15th. What do you have to say about today?
Okay.
open your hand. Okay, now just leave it there. Keep it still.
Show her to the camera. This is Celestine, and she doesn't want to be with me right now, but that hurt.
We're celebrating Ashley's birthday today.
It was so perfect.
We've made a beautiful cake for her.
Dad, don't focus on this.
Like, isn't it?
Yes. Last minute preparations are in order.
Dad, please.
Ashley, look at all this fun, these fun things for your birthday.
Ashley?
Happy birthday, Ashley.
Ashley, how do I kitten?
It's not a kitten anymore, though.
How long do kittens stay kittens, Ashley? Not very long. What's going on today? Why are you here?
It's my party!
Oh, okay. Are you having fun?
Yeah!
Okay.
Emily.
Okay.
This might happen to everybody yourself. You wait till everybody's ready to get back in. Come on out. One, two.
Well, I'm going in.
You're going in?
Okay.
All right. Did you get something to drink?
How's your pizza birthday, girl?
Hey, you guys! Hey! Ashley! How's your birthday?
Great! We're going to the evil blade in the pool!
Wow, what are you playing?
Mermaid.
Wow.
My name, Emma. Out.
Be easy. So, Ashley, are you having a good day?
Yeah, come on.
Mom wanted to know, Ashley. Help. Ashley, come back here.
Help.
That isn't funny.
Help. Crystal, help under the crocodile.
Diamond.
Yours. No, Chris, hold on.
child. I'm doing picture effect,
actually. Can I call all of it? Oops, I did it again. Why did you bring it to me?
Actually,
because
now it's in the
water.
In the water.
Hey.
Hey.
Sam, see? Michelle!
And Brittany, still, this is the 18th of March. 3 nights ago when we were praying, it was Mother's Day. And she brings it up every few days. And Mother's Day, I hope Mr. Bob is having a good Mother's Day in heaven. And he's just staying continually. It's, obviously, going into the
memorial. Maureen, are you having fun still?
Don't remember all of that, but... Maybe because we're still trying to help Deb so much that it might be
keeping it fresh.
Do you go to Calvary?
No.
No.
We go to Inner Irvine, New Community. And Lori and them go to Lutheran.
This is just the cupcakes.
Yes. Hello.
Surprise.
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Germs in our food.
Okay, after the cake, can I hold the baby one? You can all have a happy birthday.
Okay, guys, go out there.
Look at these, like, baby ones.
I'll bring it out. Come on out, because we gotta sing happy birthday.
You guys, it's melting, so.
What's melting?
The cake.
Happy birthday to you,
Ashley.
Happy birthday.
Okay, happy birthday to you.
Wait, where's Ashley?
Ashley.
Happy birthday to you.
It's all melting.
Yeah, the floods are really gonna like that.
What is it? A chocolate cake sundae?
It's a chocolate mud pie with flowers and horns on it.
Yum!
Yum, yum, yum.
Thank you, Ashley. You better blow it, girl.
Ready?
There you go. Very good.
Get your wish on a windy day.
Ashley, can you just lean over it? Like you're blowing it out.
You need to take that one out
you
there.
Guys, please. We don't need that many pictures of her blowing out candles that aren't even lit.
Out there.
Look
at
my couch.
Okay. That looks really good, Ashley.
And a feast.
Make it a feast.
The shop.
I still like something.
I remember walking that Mission Viejo Mall when it was nothing. With my son.
That plaza is great. Have you ever been over to the Plaza West? Sorry, no. Well, you see this before, now it's all the home
No, no, no. It's called Plaza Bear.
What? Well, Plaza West is what they both associates call it.
Yeah.
Plaza Bear now.
Men don't even associate Metro Point with them.
Metro
Oh, the place in front.
That's where Marshall's is.
That's the cow, baby.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
and then Nordstrom's
and
Rack.
Isn't that where, yeah, the Nordstrom's Rack and Old Navy.
Because, see, he sold that property to somebody else.
Where's mine?
Yeah.
I don't know, where's yours?
All right, let's sit on the door. Oh, there it is. She can open her present.
Gosh, I remember the grand opening of Crystal Court.
Listen to her.
I was working at Rockwell.
Like, she is like
across
60
the street.
Years old.
It was like, this is what? And then it went through all that. It was so cool when it first opened. It was neat.
Yeah.
Okay, sit here.
I know, sometimes I feel 60.
And
my kids don't help.
Mommy, you're so old.
I hate it because I always wear my hair up and then when I take it down, I wear it curly when you go out or whatever.
Or just hold the basket and let them pick it up.
She like that old look.
Everybody get one? I want one. Can we open it?
Hannah, do you want one?
Yes,
I can, but there's no pieces, so be careful not to let the
Hannah, do you want one?
Fall out.
Hey, could I have one? Could I have one?
Like Alex.
What the heck is this?
My son got a Bible man yesterday, the character. I had to order
I get the rest.
One time, and I had to wait forever to get it in to him.
So I want
it back
okay,
ordered.
I want it
to be and we went to the car
what
show thing
this?
Today to try all the cars out. And within an hour, I mean, by the time he'd left the store after we bought it, he'd poured tape off. I lost one of the hooks for that. By the time we got out of Price Club, he busted the sword in four
this
pieces.
Is
and
so
it's really
cool.
Not that rough. I mean, it just made
can we
bad.
Get two?
But that's really disappointing. Cause, I mean, it's not that $13 isn't that much, but for something to fall apart within an hour,
it's not right.
He did so much.
And they hit the
wow.
It's like a curly
here, let me get a picture.
Kind of like
Emma.
The swords. However, oh, their quote is Proverbs 13. So
Ashley,
you will
let me see the horse.
Ashley, happy birthday.
Ashley,
love Emma.
Because it's finally teaching her to
come. Here's mine, open Maya.
And it's
guys over here.
I think the first appointment's done very well.
Okay.
As far as I thought.
TV or
no, that their videos have shot
first. Who's his party favorite?
And they're having, he's going to come live to Melody Land.
She's always playing
for
Sarah.
She asked for a horse
for
birthday.
Out.
Yeah,
like, they've got the pride, and
birthday.
I want to get the wrap.
That's right, you
my
did ask
like,
for
all those.
So it was
right there. So one is that one, and then they've got
Emily,
the,
grab a party paper.
Some sort of joy thing. So there's like different.
Sarah, where's your party paper?
Yeah, because then he goes into the little thing, and it's on the shield of faith, and the, you know, the
speech
or whatever, and the helmet of salvation, and then they gear them all up with this.
I got her.
Yeah, it's cute. Really, it's cute. Or you can go out to BibleMan.com and check it out
that way. Yeah.
But don't buy the little. Well, he's probably too old for the
anyway.
By the time they're that age. But he probably would like the.
Yeah.
Mommy, Emily is watching my
baby. Come over here and look, okay?
Ronnie, there's a bed.
Can you scoot back just a little bit?
So Brittany can
sit on it. There you go. Good job.
Gianna, come on,
this for sis.
Enchanted, hoping your wishes are magically granted.
Happy B-Day, Ashley. Love, Sarah.
Oh,
cool. Sarah, I want to get a picture of you and
her. Sarah, we don't have enough film to get a picture of every... No, we don't.
I knew you liked Sarah.
Mom.
You friends here.
I saw that on her
Tom Brady.
Okay, Lori, how are we going to take a picture... Lori?
I saw the little fairy.
Lori, how are we going to take a picture of seven people with four shots of film?
She got some books so she can read.
Oh, mother.
And I wrote inside for all of them. I wrote inside.
Is it your favorite?
Mom.
Yes.
Yeah.
I can read so you can fall asleep.
Hi, Pod. I
want
to see that.
You want
pink? Hang on. And there's this one. Look.
Pink or purple?
I wrote in all three of them for you. So you know that they're all, you'll always know that they're for
purple. Oh, wow.
Your sister wants a picture of you and me. No, which one?
This one here is Mystery in the Sand, and the Yellow House Mystery, and the Woodshed Mystery. Here, hand me your bag, Ash. Hand me your little bag there. I'll put this back in.
You have to untie it. If you untie it.
Brittany is B-R-I-T-T-N-E-Y.
Yeah. What?
Okay.
Oh.
Well, there's a couple different ways.
You can untie it.
Aren't those so cool, Ashley?
Is it Brittany or Brittany?
Do you know she made those?
Oh.
Oh, yes. It's just right out.
Lori, would you get the phone? Or whoever?
Okay.
What are you doing, Ashley?
Oh, you're joking.
How about if you just untie the bow?
Yeah.
I can untie it.
That's too easy. Please, let me struggle.
There you go.
Thanks, Terry.
Okay, the other one is a... That one is a knot, so you'll have to kind of figure
out. Get these out.
No, Mama.
That one is not tight. Yeah.
This is ribbon, honey. It's not just...
Yeah, that...
Get the scissors. Scissors will be a good idea.
Just cut it. Let's get it open.
Yeah. Was the Google from Discovery card?
Oh. No, it's... They're doing research on gasoline.
Oh, I should have answered.
Yeah. Oh, look! Look at another fairy! Is that one from...
Sorry, not more music.
Oh, I
got it out! Yay!
The other book? The Miss... The Miss Katie.
She said turn it down.
I did!
Like...
Cool, everyone's getting... Maybe you just got books.
Let's don't debate.
Maybe God knows what
this
it is.
This is another book, I bet.
No.
No. The CD.
What?
CD.
That's what
we need
for.
And then it's one. No, it's for me. Yeah. The CD. And then it's more cute than a boy than a boy. Hey! That's what Miss Leslie has.
That's
what Miss...
You
want
to put that on?
They are cute.
Who's that?
I thought they're cuter than Backstreet Boys.
Plus one.
You haven't heard of them? Oh, they're great. They're the artists that they're the equivalent to the Backstreet Boys.
Oh, really? I have one more. Dana, pass me the present.
I like Brittany and I think they're cuter than
that. You know what? Do I like it?
Yeah.
There's one more. Thank you.
You guys know about the fish? The radio station fish?
Huh?
Oh, they're on the fish.
Thank you, Brittany, for my gift.
There's about four of their songs on.
Ashley, you're so lucky. You're doing that. My mom has this.
Is that from you? Oh, cute.
And I got the camera. Look, you have it.
Brittany, do you want me to hold them?
The desert is dry. The desert is dry, hot land filled with lots of
that's
sand.
That's cool for putting
but
beads in. We
love
her beads
much
in.
Fun as long as we play in the sun.
That thing puts beads in their hair, that one thick thing, that green thing, the fluorescent green thing.
Halo.
Yeah,
Halo.
That's for putting beads in.
Little angel up above,
guard me in your special
love.
Oh, you got
some bad. Make sure that we'll always be by my side and close to me.
Thank you.
Can I put these back buzzing, in the bag, Ashley?
Buzzing through the pretty flowers.
Here, hold still.
Crawling there for hours. The nectar that smells so sweet is your favorite taste.
Or tattoos.
Ashley, I'm going to show everybody how to do these. These are little fingernail things.
Come on, let's go. Oh,
no, 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 you got one more present. Ashley.
Oh, I didn't even see that one. This one is huge.
Have a rubber band at the end.
And you know what? You buy that.
I want to go back in the cooler.
Oh, you know, let me have the ring.
Yeah, to open the humongous present.
A pretty ring. Oh, how exciting.
What? Emily, you put yours.
Lost this thing out of here, I hope.
The picture. Whoa, this is great. Big. It's big. I know it's big. The picture. Actually, no, it's a frame. How do you know if it's a frame?
It's a frame for her first copy. Artwork.
I just knew it!
Oh, you know what that is?
No. Baby!
You put all your photos in here. You hang this up on your wall and you put photos up on here.
I knew what this would come in handy sometimes.
I knew it. Having a birthday.
Oh, Miss Ashley, I adore you.
The memo board and picture board.
Lori, you put this in the trash for all day. Yeah, no, I'm gonna put that in that.
Yeah, that's a reusable.
Totally.
Where were we? Oh yeah, the baby shower.
Papa puts their suitcases in the carton, so that at last, when they got to guns, unloading was as easy as 1, 2, 3. Then after lots of big bear hugs and kisses, the happy second honeymooners were on their way. It certainly is good to see young folks having fun, said Gran as she waved goodbye. We are the young folks, not the grown-ups. We're the ones that are going to be having fun. Yeah. I'm sure you're hungry. And yawn, said Gran when they went in. How about some of my special honey nut? No thanks, Gran, said Sister. I'm not so hungry right now.
I think sometimes Grandma gets
these are really good, said
annoyed the way I eat so much.
Sister,
and I was in there and
they were good, but
Grandma Dee Dee.
Well, they just went Now let's get you up to your room so you can get
Well, she likes it when everybody waits till she serves it.
I mean, not like that.
But before you could say they were gambling.
Once she said, you may feed and walk the dog once you're done. Once you're done eating, snacking buzzer because Deanne does it a lot. And then,
so
I walked in and I said,
couple of
oh, I'm starving or something.
Nice.
I don't remember when it was.
Really nice indeed.
And
well,
Grandma said, could you wait a
minute? What do you suppose Mother and Papa are now? Well, said Grams. I reckon they're still on the road, just pulling into the sight of Grizzly Mountain Lodge.
No, I think that was the weekend that you
were down at the Cubs. Thought the Cubs might like to explore around the house.
But she would let me go out to the park for like hours and not come home till 7:30.
Oh yeah.
Wait, hold on. I loved it, but I did kind of want her to worry just a little.
No. Not to worry.
After the third time,
what do you suppose, Mama,
I was kind of like, don't you care? What if I never come back?
You
know, like, poor Mallory, but that's how it is for her, I mean. She's not going to mind at night.
Back and forth. He said, you know, this is pretty nasty.
I love you.
I love you.
I don't even know
I'm
if I
proud of you.
This should be an R-rated book. What do you suppose Mama and Papa are doing? I reckon they've got their tennis clothes on and are swatting their balls back and forth. Over the next few days, brother and sister found lots to do. They helped Granny feed her bird friends, more kinds than they had ever seen in one place. And Gran knew all their names. They helped Grams cut and smooth twigs for a new ship in a bottle. It turned out that they built them outside the bottle and they slid them in.
I was hoping you
It
would
was pretty
care.
Tricky.
I was wanting you to come down.
They went fishing in a special place Grams knew all about. Well, said Grams, and they returned with a
And they weren't really back. Fishing.
I reckon your Mama and Papa are canoeing right now. Certainly hope they're having fun, sister, because we sure are. Better get these chairs in, said Grams after a fine fish fry.
It's going to rain tomorrow.
How do you know? Asked brother. I can feel it. It turned out Grams was right. Good, said brother. We'll be able to relax. Sister got out to Jax and he started to play with his yo-yo. Used to be pretty good with one of those myself, said Gramps.
What's that?
Was he ever? Not only could Gramps make the yo-yo sleep anymore. Family filed into the car and headed home. No, No sooner was they on their way than brother and sister were bubbling over with the fun and excitement of their grandma. Well, said Papa, sounds like you had a pretty good time. Oh, we did, said sister. Papa, sometime you might want to go on that too. Then we could spend another week at Grandma's. A thrilled honeymoon, said Papa. I don't think anyone's ever gone on a thrilled honeymoon. Well, said sister, there has to be a first time for everything. And that was the end of sister.
Okay, I want to do it now.
Okay.
I'm going to try and
do it. Okay, but don't forget to eat.
9. Whoa, how much is that? I have 49. Oh, wait, 59.
Those are your dad's.
They're so good. I've tried them before.
59. Have you tried them before?
Yeah, Tommy. 59, 64.
Ashley.
What?
I needed some cash too.
65, 66.
What about this?
68. I'm 68.
Don't look at me.
Thank you, Grandma.
I got this.
Did you get this in America?
No.
Because everything's in American and it. It's
says,
I know. This is a reminder of eat birthday.
Me, Danny.
Danny, can I go with me, Daddy?
Now the rings will be too big for Ashley, I'm sure.
Let's see them. Maybe not on her phone.
I like this one.
They're
kind of
neat.
Make a choice.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see. Lots to remember and not even sleep. And so on her birthday, it's time that we told her she's loved by the ones who keep making her older. Happy birthday from all of us. Well, who's he? David.
Oh, that was David.
You, I love you, Ashley.
Like my shoe?
Birthday, I'm everything that you do for us. Thank you, I love you, Tiana. Mommy, thanks for the nagging in there and putting up with the child. I love you, Mommy. Hug kiss, Tacia. Whoop, no, that's not Tacia. That's Tacia. Mom, thank you for keeping me safe.
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Collette. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, 17, huh? 17.
You are the dancing.
Not even 17. Danny can blow out 17.
Very good. Alright.
How old are you really?
39.
Jones
married that
Michael
weird.
Douglas and he's 50 and they don't, I mean,
it's nice of you to say, Bert.
Well, I mean, the age difference between him and Deanna is no more, if not less, than the age difference between Megan and Dan.
Yeah, well, but true. I don't think she'd want to go with this guy.
Not that I'm trying to set it up.
Is Dan 13 years older than Megan?
Something like that.
I think he's 40.
He is 40.
He is older. He's 40 or...
But you know what? That's Megan's personality. She's always kind of... I can't see Deanne with an older man at all.
Well, I can see her with an older man that I couldn't see her with this one.
No, definitely not.
He was...
I think Megan would like to marry somebody like her dad.
He was not... This fellow just was... He didn't really have any...
Yeah.
A little on the seedy side.
Then she gets off the plane and she reaches in her pocket.
239.
Two little bottles of liquor in there that she didn't, you know, that they just did.
I want you to open the present.
Almost matches what I heard.
Isn't that cute?
That is so cute. Did you get this in Italy?
No, I got this. You won't believe, but there's stuff inside. Here, I still have to cut that thing off, but. You know what that's for?
Yeah. One of those low hip kind of ones. Cute. Oh my gosh, this is so adorable.
Oh my gosh.
What does it say?
Oh,
freedom.
Levi Strauss. Because she knows that like my fantasy is to like take off in a pickup truck. And we're like fans of the Dixie Chicks.
Yeah.
And this is so cool. Thank you.
And there's one more thing in there.
It is.
It's small, so.
Oh, you got to see what she got me for Mother's Day.
Oh,
nice. Isn't that pretty?
Yeah.
Gosh, that's
isn't
really
that so
pretty.
Beautiful?
Mm-hmm. Gosh, it goes with that sweater.
Let's show the camera what you what it was.
Sorry, don't ask
that's
me
it.
About it.
Can't guess what this is. Possibly a perfume.
Nope.
Good. Candy. A breath mint. A ring.
A ring.
An orange ring.
Oh,
oh gosh, that's beautiful.
It's
oh
like a
my gosh, you know what? I was admiring the one in the movie last night that she was wearing, and it was like...
Oh, really?
This reminds me of the ones that we saw at...
Yeah, La that's Leak. Why I got it.
Which movie was that?
It was what
the very
was it?
Thought of you.
The very thought of you. I just like saw the end of it because I fell asleep. But this girl had this unique and bad color because I met Dad. When
yeah,
I
and then I thought it would also match your little orange shirt that I got you from Italy.
Yes, you're right.
There you go.
Thank you.
You
so
got a pair of brown pants.
Ooh.
Spoiling.
And your slippers.
Yes, my slippers.
And then the things here.
Thank you. Thank you. Great job, Tacia.
Tacia, we absolutely love you. You're incredible. I'm very impressed. I'm serious. I'm very impressed. If you didn't do well, I'd say, wow, Tacia, it was really good. But no, this was seriously totally awesome.
This Tacia right here, the black?
Yeah.
honestly. Yeah, they're all upstairs like, Luke, let's go find you. She's here covering. Here, she's always
trying to.
Thank you for coming.
Kelly, you are fabulous.
Thank you.
I'm done. That's all I can say. I'm excited. I'm done.
We're going to Joe Deli. I don't think they're open tonight. Bye. We'll have to go tomorrow.
We're going
to
go later.
Okay.
Ashley, come and fight.
And down.
And as I'm running to go see her, I'm thinking, here goes. I'm going to put a leech step in the back first. I was praying during my dance. Did anybody get upset that I wasn't backstage?
Nobody knew.
I did the girls' makeup. I mean, it was like little girls and girls that just, they were like, I want you to do my makeup. And I did their
entirely.
Is that the one, the little tap dancer?
No,
that's the one thing down. With the, like, there was three trio.
Oh, yeah?
And the
little girl was there, and I was like, did a solo, so and like, she was like in an I Dream a Genie outfit with her belly button showing. That was like a big topic, because she's from Calvary. But then,
what about the interpretive dances? That's not belly button.
Yeah, she'll come up and she'll go, or they like spread their legs.
She was telling me about this ice cream one time that she really liked, and she was like,
it's orange, and it's vanilla, and it's really good.
I was doing 50-50.
I was doing her makeup, and she was like trying to smile when she was doing it, and she was like, I'm so nervous about my recital. And I saw her little hands going like that.
I'm going to drive up to the plane.
Get in.
Okay, we'll see
I'm
you
being
there.
Dragged away.
David, come on.
Yes.
See over there.
Okay.
Yeah. Bye, Jessie.
Bye, David.
Okay, David, come on. We're gonna go up there.
Oh, where are we going? Okay. Next door.
Okay, get in there. Yeah.
One of the girls in the dance.
Do you know how to get here there from here?
Anton. So we go.
Okay, you take Baker Street.
There's Baker.
No, that's Arlington. This is Fairview. You're back on Fairview.
Oh, Fairview.
Take Fairview all the way down to Baker.
Turn right.
Turn right and go down to Bristol.
Turn right on Bristol. Left on Bristol.
Take Bristol.
Right on Anton.
Right on Anton. All right, and I have my phone with me, and
I'll go with Dad.
All right. Okay. Okay, come on, David. Back there?
Mm-hmm. Did you play with it? I mean, Diana?
You were so nervous though. We had to do those back rolls and stuff, and Leah, oh my gosh, practiced her dance a couple times.
Oh gosh.
Didn't you do good?
She did